guys, this is me here. We're gonna do another Pop Funko review. It's Iron Man 3. Sorry guys, I'm looking on a little bit shy. It's Bubblehead. Yeah. You can see it's Iron Man right here. It's set again. Over here. There's also some other series you can get in Pop Funko. Iron Man 3, yeah. And time to open right now.
Okay.
Es él. Dile que se aplaque. Yeah, and now it's open. There's the box. There's a box.
There's a thing.
And let's talk about the box.
How about the character?
We're gonna talk about the box.
And the character.
First, the box. So, guys, here is the box. Right here has to be the Iron Man. He's not really man.
Except, we lost the Iron Man, so.
It's right here.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
And there's,
and yeah, he's right here. Now to open the other guy. This guy, his name is War Machine. He's a Bubblehead too.
I thought this was a War Machine.
This is his name, Pop. Say it again. Him. Now this is the other series too.
The Iron Patriot?
Yeah. The last one for today is...
No, it's
the Iron Patriot. Now, he's the same stuff for me. Now I've had to walk this. The last character for today is the... Nick Fury. He's Fury. Oh yeah. Yes, he's a Bubblehead too. You can see his hair. That again.
So.
That again. Other series. Yeah, guys. This is all for today. Thank you, guys. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.
Now,
we're gonna talk about it with Tristan. The first one is the Nick Fury.
Otra vez haciendo video, cabrón. Te voy a dar con la chancla, cabrón. A la chingada, los pinches Iron Man.